Okay, here comes baby number two. Baby two is out. Okay, you wanna grab the camera while I help grab helper here. Put the camera on.
There's baby number two. Yeah. There's baby number two. Just give her a minute.
Yes.
Give her a minute. Oh, white. Yep. Oh my God.
Patch.
She covered a paw with her. Yeah. Just give her a minute. Just give her a minute. She'll do it. She'll do it. Just give her a minute.
Hey.
It's okay. The baby's okay.
There we go. Okay.
Baby's okay.
Got some air in there. Bring the baby back.
All right, she's coming. I'm coming. No, Daisy.
There you go.
Turn it off now. You want to pause for now?
This is an attack on Bill Connor. And in 1865, this was a big deal. The West is a place fueled by whiskey.
Get the sack off.
There you go, good. I'm going. There you go.
Oh, that's a little boy.
Can you bring the camera around? There you go. Close bells.
Oh, yeah. He's fine. Hey, Lubin. Oh, yeah. There he goes. Yeah. Lick him up. Clean him up. There you go, Mama.
Both guns go off almost simultaneously.
There's baby number two, and the time is...
You got the time?
What time is it?
3:20.
Oh, it's another patches. Yes. Oh no. Let it go.
Welcome to the world, guys. Welcome to the world.
Turn them up. Turn them up, baby. Come on.
Go ahead, Mom. Yeah, finish it.
No, she don't. Let's move. Nice. Ooh, that sounds like Winnie.
Yes,
when he
exactly.
was born. Like, yeah, it does. You're just covered in all kinds of gunk.
He's like, let me get outside and run and play. Let me catch a ball. Come on, throw me the frisbee. Let me chase some coyotes and rabbits.
Clean them up, baby. Clean them up. Oh, this one's up. Look at his feet all over the place. He's like moving like crazy.
He's very strong. Yeah. There's.
I think it's a little boy. Look at you.
Okay, so I've got to inform viewers that this may be a little graphic for some, but obviously you found that out for now. When I post this to YouTube, this is her second litter. She had seven the first time. We kept two. Found good forever homes for the rest of them. So this will be her last litter, though. We're going to have her taken care of, fixed. After this, her daughter, Titchy Girl, from the last litter, we just had her fixed yesterday. She's still recuperating. Okay, she's 10 months old. And her son, Titchy's brother, Blue,
come on.
He's outside right now with Papa. Going nutso.
Well, that's what we'll do, hon. When she's got another one coming, we'll just move them over here.
Titchy Girl, come here, baby. Sit. Titch.
Where's she? Oh, we'll just move them over there when we get
ready. All right, I'm going to stop this for now until we have our next babies come out. Well, we're not.